Public healthcare is about patients, but is also judged by economics and optics. Thanks to the increasing complexities of healthcare and the media's hunger for stories, we can count on bad news in the cycle. The fact that we are building one of the best healthcare systems in the world does not get enough attention. Today, we'll examine proven solutions that, in addition to improving patient care and outcomes, will also help to counter negative commentary and improve morale across the coalface in SA Health. In our pursuit of the best healthcare system possible, these solutions can quickly relieve specific stress points without disruption. They address local issues of clinical capacity, ambulance fleet resources, patient communications, and remote cardiovascular care. By fixing specialized areas like these in the system, rapidly deployed multiple wins will quickly add up to measurable cost savings and better health outcomes, while raising the community's perception of value. With these solutions, we can quickly and confidently produce distinctive advantages for patients, clinicians, operational budgets, and the system. More clinical and ambulance capacity, optimal safety for patients, and providing clinical staff with tools they value and can easily use. In South Australia, we have companies who are established and acknowledged leaders in their field, delivering these specialised solutions nationally and globally. Major healthcare networks from around the world already source these South Australian solutions for genuine competitive advantages, for meeting market needs without disrupting big players or clinical systems, for being agile and offering low barriers to entry, and for having proven capability to deliver impactful economic and patient outcomes.